everybody, and welcome back to EverQuest 2. We are back on the Beast Lord again. I think this is episode 10, if I remember correctly. So without further ado, let's get started. Quest-wise, we've got a gathering session to do, but I said I wouldn't do that on camera. We might do it as we're moving about a little bit. We have Shipwrecked, but I don't think we'll do that, because that's a crafting quest, I think, if I remember correctly. Well, I suppose we could have a quick look at it. We'll see. And we need an Orcish Trinket. We need Aragorn's Blade. I need a Son of Sky Jewel. Now, we've got one of those, I think, a couple of episodes ago. Yeah, there we go. Daughter of the Sky. I think I remember where I got that from. And we're back. We've got the flying mount, haven't we? Let's fly. Yee-hee. Rather than using the bird, the griffin, use this. Very snazzy. Didn't this give stats as well? I think it did, didn't it? Mounts, let's have a look. It certainly did. Increases focus, disruption, disadministration, subjugation, ordination, slashing, piercing and crushing. Aggression and ranged of caster by 5. That's better than nothing, no? Right, we're in the right direction here. No, we've gone too far. Need to be heading back this way. Yeah, we do also have the Heritage quest to do as well, Return of the Light. But there's no way we can kill General Drull on our own at level 23, I think we are. Yeah, level 23. It's just not going to happen, I don't think. Right, so let's have a look in here. I don't think it's this one, I think it's further down. I think this is the one that leads to the Elephant Graveyard. We can have a look, aren't we? Or is it? No, this is the one we want. Okay. Let's find a spot and go down. And the green, which is nice. Have we got a pet? Yeah. Alright, we need him. Come here. You. Didn't get a chance to use my thingy. Alright, let's try you. See if you can strike the stone. Oh, God, they're dying way too quickly. What's your problem?
Hello?
Don't worry, it isn't what it looks like. Why, what does it look like? I'm sure it was around here we got these. We'll have to kill everything then.
They spotted us! Kill the witnesses!
No good. Oh, let's grab you all then, shall we? Then. Bye bye, tree. Sky Jewel, I'm sure that's from around here. Oh, got a box chest there. Don't tell me I missed it at the beginning. Well, would you believe that? I need Arakwin's blade. Now, where did I get that from? I remember this somehow, I think. Right, yes, I think. Let's get over here, shall we? I think it's a chest in one of the towers. Let's have a look. Which one will it be? Was it wrong towers? They're the towers. Shiny. Can't pass that up. Ooh, and we needed it. That's good. Oh god, these are grey. Means we can run around freely. I'm sure it was a chest at the side of one of these buildings. Okay, maybe I was wrong. Or maybe I've missed it. Let's check these others. Ah, there it is. I knew it was a chest. I need to seek out Ragnar in the siege lands. Right, okay, I know where that is as well. That is over by the ghost orcs, I think. So we'll head over there and have a quick slurp of coffee while we're doing that. Get a bit of height. Oop, don't want those. Yeah, there he is. We have the red feather. Ding, 24. And we got a new character development. I still can't figure this out. Warder specialisation, what are we on? We're on feline. Oh, the point's already gone in. Alright, okay. What is it? Focus effects? Or is it beast lord training? Beast lord training. Right, we'll have that then. I'm recurrent researching, I can't have it, so what can we have then? We'll have that then. That we just got. That'd be nice. And why does that keep showing up? We've got no points to spend. Unless it's on something else. I don't get it. These have points spent in them. Don't get it. Don't understand why that's showing up more of a specialisation. We need to be on feline, I think. Two points spent. Right, okay, don't get it. Don't know why that's shining up. Right, so now we need to find something else. Cleansing, what's this? Cleansing the bone pile. Oh my god, it's the ring event. I don't think we can do this. We'll try it though. No, I don't think we can do it. Worth a try though. Oh god, here we go. At least the green. Why am I not targeting today? I'm not going late dead. What the hell? Sound of rattling bones breaks the silence. The skeletons of decomposed orcs do what? Oh, here they come. Orc skeletons. Ooh, hello. The god they targeted me. I need an AoE. I haven't got one. I think we're just going to keep this up for a while. I don't think I've ever done this, this public quest. I say public quest, but I use that term very loosely since there's nobody in this area. Stench of rotting flesh fills the air as decomposing orcs rise to attack. You're a bit of a pain in the bum, you cock. Right. Yeah, here they come. Ooh. Two ups. Yeah. Oh, come on, we can do this. We can do this. Come on. 227 left. maybe not. Well, at least we get a lot of experience for it. No, we're going to get overwhelmed here, I think. All right, this is getting a bit much. I haven't got enough skills to kill them fast enough. Yeah. 37 seconds left. No, I can't do this. And it's not a matter of we can't kill them, it's just a matter of the time. Seconds. Yeah, we needed 30 of them, we're not going to do it. I think we missed out on a bit of the time. Get rid of that, don't need that. Nope, run out of time. Right, let's run them off. Because we can't complete the quest, there's absolutely no point in doing it. Right, so we completed that quest, what else do we need? I think we need to level. We're not going to do it here, are we? Level 24. So what I'll probably do, I think, is probably end the episode there, I think, and I will run off. And we'll find some things to do for the next episode. Alright, folks. Thanks very much for watching. This is Old Grey, signing off.